Solid Edge Mechanical Design offers best-in-class productivity tools, from sheet metal design to photorealistic renderings. Here are just a few examples. State-of-the-art sheet metal tools handle far more complex transitional parts through the use of the lofted flange command. While creating the sketch for the top of this sheet metal part, the complete sketch scales uniformly when changing the first placed dimension. The lofted flange command allows complete control over the bending methods used when creating these transitional shapes. Here we'll choose to add physical bends. The ability to define vertex maps gives complete control over the resulting transition. Auto relief options give users the power to define exactly the parts they need. Here we can see the resulting flat pattern. This can be taken through to the drafting environment where we can see the bend center lines. A bend table is easily retrieved so that we have all the information necessary for manufacturing. Quickly focusing on the task at hand, search tools allow users to find parts anywhere in the design by using component properties such as name, title, document number, and more. A bend bulge relief command provides a quick and simple solution to modeling the cuts that are needed to alleviate mechanical deformation that occurs around the bend edges. This happens in the manufacturing process when the sheet metal is folded and is particularly prevalent on thicker parts. Of course, these cuts are also visible in the flat pattern. Oftentimes, when we have multiple revisions or versions of parts, it's useful to be able to identify the changes that have been made. The 3D compare command helps with this visualization. Simply select both parts, choose color options, and Solid Edge does the rest. The added, removed, and common volumes can clearly be seen via the color coding. Additionally, model properties can be compared, allowing the visibility of things like differences in mass, volume, and so on. Also part of the Solid Edge portfolio is KeyShot, which provides even greater abilities in creating beautiful photorealistic renderings. KeyShot 8.1 provides the ability to create cutaway views, which easily exposes internal parts. Geometry for the cutaway can be created inside the core CAD environment or within KeyShot itself. The process is as simple as positioning the cutaway geometry in the desired location. In addition, it's possible to choose parts that are not affected by the cutaway. Other new ways of adding even more realism to an image include spotlights and the ability to add fog or smoke to a scene. As we drag and drop materials onto this model, we see more advanced options such as sponge, foam, and even multi-layer optics. These are just a few ways to visualize your ideas using next-generation technology provided by Solid Edge and KeyShot to bring your products to life. To learn more about Solid Edge, visit solidedge.siemens.com.